Good morning, guys. Just woke up, just did my daily routine exercise and stretching. Now I'm gonna make my morning meals, which is my pre-meals before I start my day. So I'm gonna make my own smoothies. So show you what's I got broccoli here. Add some blueberries and raspberry. And I am also need some milk. Ninja ready. So I put my raspberry, and guys, I forgot about the banana earlier. So I got my banana here, raspberry. So I'm gonna start putting all together. So I got this broccoli here. And then I'm gonna put this blueberry inside, just like that. The more blueberries, the better. Also, just shake it. Then banana. It's good in potassium. There you go. Have my milk. So I'm gonna close these covers here. Oh, got some rice. Forgot to put my ice. The most important is the ice. Ice in there. We're done. I have my smoothies. Okay. Let's try it. See how it tastes like. Ah, yummy. Mmm. Mmm. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you to my next video. Bye bye. Hi guys, happy Sunday. It's a beautiful day and I'm heading to church, and I'll see you when I'm in the church. Oh God, I'm here in the church now. So I'll see you later, after an hour. So I hope you guys are happy today, just like me on Sunday. So I'm praying for you guys, Joel, the people in Philippines, especially those devastated by the huge earthquake in Mindanao. So that's all my prayer for you today. And I'll see you after an hour. Bye bye. As you can see, guys, church just ended. It feels so good. For just an hour, it refreshes your mind and soul. And it gives you hope for tomorrow. And I hope you always do too. It's only 1 hour of your life. It will make your difference forever.